What are you doing in here? How did you get past my defenses? Did the antagonizer send you? Speak now, citizen, or I'll be forced to detain you until I can ascertain your true motives. I realize you mean well, but I'm afraid you're being naive. The antagonizer is a madwoman, and the only thing that will stop her is force. As much as I wish peace were an option, the antagonizer is too deluded, too inhuman to listen to reason. Sadly, sometimes the scaly claw of tyranny must be destroyed by the cold, unfeeling pincers of justice. Long ago, I was a mere citizen like yourself. Beyond a talent for computers, I had no power in this world. But then the antagonizer attacked and killed someone very dear to me. The damage was too much for me to fix her. But I knew what I had to do. That tragedy burned away the weakness of my previous life. And in the fires of revenge, the Mechanist was forged. Is that true? Have I really become a bigger problem for the town than her? Am I really the villain here? Does this mean I should stop myself? I guess I could just give up my suit and stop being the Mechanist. But I couldn't face the town after causing that much trouble. Here, please, take the suit. I don't want to think about it anymore.
Riley keeps talking about you.
Me and Eugene missed you. Hey there. Got anything good for me? Excellent. Let me offload the data and I'll be glad to pay you.
Nice to see you again.
What's up? I hear you're my mysterious investor. With your help, I've collected quite a few toys for myself. But what good are toys if they aren't played with? Thanks to you, I have so many, I can hardly play with them all. So, I present to you a prize of the collection. A micro nuke. Enjoy it in safety. It's my pleasure to offer hot death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick. Easy. It's my pleasure to offer hot death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick. Thanks. Keep your skill.